chance now for the 22-year-old Spanish rider that wins the Moto2 World Championship, but I know, not in circumstances, he would have won it.
The Callio as well, he'll see the dejection in the box in the garage, and he'll just have to dig right to do this one for the team.
Let's cheer him up a little bit if we can by winning.